put it in there.
You can go, that doesn't really work, and that's quick enough just to go back onto the mat and just go.
I think you're going to get it a lot better than you think. I don't know if it would work.
That's a wrap.
That's a prick.
They look.
Yeah, look really scary. Nice.
They look like, so just like a pint of Red Bull.
What's scary, Nick?
Those relentless things.
I know. I have to resort to these quite often.
To drink one.
About.
I love it.
You know, like 4 p.m. on a frame store Tuesday. Relentless sees me through.
On a frame store Tuesday, is that different to a normal Tuesday?
Oh yes.
What are you doing right now?
I'm just dawdling around playing Mario Kart while they make a movie. have a look.
I'm going to make tea. Would you like one?
I would love a tea, Nisha. Thank you very much.
And then we go upstairs, yeah?
Yes, then you take me upstairs. Yeah. What are you boys up to at the moment then?
We're going to go and record some sounds. We're going to go and wax lyrical. Script of sorts.
As a script, is it?
Well, I didn't actually.
What's the best line on it?
The best line is,
and don't forget the kinky sex.
Well, I don't know if I'm going to be doing it like that.
What does that say? My badge.
My boy. My boy. Oh, yeah.
Gabby, what are you doing?
I'm just sitting here and.
Keeping the truth.
I've got changed.
No, I tell you what you're doing. You're keeping him working, right?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm doing.
That's your new job, anyway.
While I'm sitting here in my socks.
You have to, you have to keep him in check. That's good.
Do I want a pass?
Do I want
a pass? James.
Carry on.
What are you doing?
Did you film that?
Yeah. What happened?
She's trying to cut my chin off.
He's trying to steal my job.
Your job is a piece of piss, man.
You just try to put the sex shop sign or shop behind Johnny, basically, or Alex in this.
Alex, as the character is, wicked.
Yeah, so just need a little bit of touch up, really.
Yeah, so pretty much. In summary, you basically put sex shop signs in films, right?
Yeah.
That's basically your job, yeah.
My job is to put a sex shop, Specialize in sex shop only.
Tired.
It's me. Drink me.
Is that right?
Sounds amazing.
How long have you been up, Boz? Oh, you've been to sleep.
No, I've been up 48 hours. No,
I've had 6 hours sleep in
6 hours sleep.
2 days.
I've
done a 10K run on a 24-hour film.
I've been up for 26 hours without sleeping.
Pretend that you're pretend.